This starchy bioplastic could make soggy paper straws a thing of the past.